Today I'm going to show you the fastest way to chop samples. First thing I do is I select this little drop-down menu and then I hit chop, and then I go to chop in beats. Feel free to get creative with this. All right, let's hop back into the same menu, go to chop, and then let's try beat shuffle. This is gonna give us a randomized pattern. Now let's try it out over some drums and see what it sounds like. Thanks for watching, guys. Share this with a friend if you get me.